Why you come here?
Hey, Mr.
Why you come here?
Come out. Why you come here?
Why you come here?
Why you come here?
What you
come here?
They can't do for you.
It should be legalized. Yeah, it shouldn't be against the law.
People living their lives as homosexual is difficult. It's very difficult for a lot of people. We have people reporting cases in our office about how they've gone to be abused, they've been lynched, they've been verbally abused or emotionally abused. We have cases of people being thrown out of their homes.
Dude, that's why they
you're a foolish man.
The victim of the assault here was alleged to be trying to have gay sex with this other person that he was meeting up on the day of the attack.
It's a private act. It's not like public sex out on the streets. These are people doing their thing, consensual sex inside. So yes, it should be legalized.
Now the conversation has migrated to social media, where people feel less restricted to contribute to conversations and actually to begin to question why people are so averse to the idea of same-sex relations.
As a rapper, you know, as somebody who has a following or as a celebrity or a public figure, whatever, it's your social responsibility to help correct these wrongs in whatever little way you can. It's never going to be okay in Ghana. I'm telling you this as a typical Ghanaian, coming from a Ghanaian home, raised a Christian, born a Christian in a predominantly Christian country. It's not going to happen. And if it's going to happen, maybe not in my lifetime.